Hi, my name's Tony and I just wanted to share with you my experience of the Alfresco Trailblazer Barbecue. I bought this one about 3 years ago, not really knowing that it was going to completely change how I enjoyed my garden, but that's what it's done. Whenever I bought it, my wife and I and son would come out here and we would just barbecue at the weekends and realise that with the bad weather that we occasionally get in Northern Ireland, I needed to do something a little bit more, so I got a gazebo and I got a big brolly that I can put over the top of this. And it means now in the summertime and even in the wintertime, we light this up very, very regularly. We also bring our friends round, and as you can see, aesthetically, it's a beautiful piece of equipment. And when you have other men round, it's actually a battle to try and keep them away from it because everybody wants to go at your barbecue. In the past I had a kettle barbecue, it lived outside all year round, but it sort of frustrated me because you couldn't get your food away from the heat if it got too intense, and if the flames started licking up around it, and once your food was cooked there was nowhere really that you could put the food to keep warm before you were starting to serve if you're 4 or 5 people around. Whereas in this alfresco you can see that the grill goes actually up and down, so if it is too intense you can take your food away from the searing heat. And once your food's cooked, you can just take it straight off and put it up here where it's getting residual heat, and it'll be fine for whenever you want to serve it to your family or your guests. You've got the workstations on either side, and it's got the wheels so you can put it pretty much anywhere you like in the garden. So if the wind happens to be picking up from the southwest, we can then use the hedge to shield it a bit. Just move it around as you will. It would be fair to say that this has really transformed how I appreciate my garden. So if you are thinking about buying one, don't hesitate. Just go and do it, because I can assure you, you will not be disappointed. It is a really good piece of equipment.